I don't really remember. Hey guys, it's Justice2111. And today we will be fishing Maku Maku Lake and Fishing Planet. So guys, I have actually caught a unique, piranha. I've caught a unique piranha at the spot I will be showing you guys. It's honestly a killer spot. I don't remember how. Sorry, dude. Wait, want me to tell you a YouTube channel that I don't use you can log into?
I can search it up on YouTube.
Okay, guys, I normally fish at the boat, Peg, and then I will show you guys my location. It's honestly a great location for piranha.
Xavier?
Who's Xavier?
Austin Xavier, that's me.
Oh, I didn't hear you say Austin. So yeah, guys, I will show you the spot on my map. And I am using stuff from the 4th of July pack. So, you want to go to the boat, Peg. You want to drive to the left. You want to pass that. You want to go up and then you want to stop, like, right when this peak goes right there. And you want to use a frog popper, the red one, for best experiences.
F-R-G-S-26. Done.
Okay, guys.
That is good.
What? Yeah, guys, this is a great way to catch piranha if you're fishing peaks. And I like using the 4th of July pack. What? Dude, what?
Don't make it gay.
What do you mean, don't make it gay?
Don't make it gay.
What do you mean by that?
Don't make it gay.
Just tell me what you mean by that.
I'm gonna broadcast. Let's go live. Do you need to click on YouTube?
Yeah, if you created an account on YouTube. Maybe the plan only bite on sunny days.
It says live streaming isn't available.
Yeah, because you need to have your account already created.
Well, then I
84 pound trophy glided catfish. And do glided catfish get to unique here? Nope, they only get the trophy.
Let's play Team Rumble, Phil! I'll be back. I have to go. I'll just be back. I'm getting something.
Yeah, but guys, you want to fish a sunny day on 5 a.m., so let's go to day 5. Guys, just one more day. There we go, guys. So, guys, I can't even show you guys that mark I have.
I'm back. Wait. With the goose.
Oh, yeah, I didn't mark it.
Yeah.
Mount Marin River. But it's $34.99. Fish on, guys. Wait, why ain't my boat anchored?
It's $34?
For Marin River, because it comes with rods and reels and boats. It's a really good. There we go, guys. Unique red-bellied piranha. First cast. Well, not first cast, but first fish of the day.
Okay, I'm landing. Dirty dock. I mean, catty corner. Hey, Jace.
What?
Do you think I'm gonna catch up with you in levels in Fortnite?
I don't know, but how do I sell rainwater, Dad?
What did you just say?
It's no, I'm talking to my dad. Yes.
Does your dad have a PS4?
No, he got me his. If you're still watching, uni is another word for unique.
Fat?
Right now, I'm just trying to catch another unique, because this spot's pretty good for the uniques.
Do you like, is Fishing Planet on a disc?
No, it don't have a disc, but the second version has a disc. Loading uni cannon fire, lol, yeah.
I know why there's fish things at Caddy Corner.
I just love when people like talking in the stream. Like, not talking in the stream, but you guys, I think you guys know what I mean. Like, when people, like when I catch a unique and they like to make jokes like it, about it. That's what I like when people do it. I mean, people normally just say N1, which stands for nice one. So I say thank you, which TY means thank you. Oh, that piranha just beached itself after being so scared of biting
my lure.
Wait, is
there piranhas?
Yeah, where I'm fishing there is.
Is there piranhas?
Well, that would have been a unique. Yeah, if you buy a DLC, which is $24.99.
That is way too expensive.
But it actually ain't, because the fish here got, like, way too big, in my opinion. Like, they got massive. Like, somebody caught an 84-pound fish.
What?
Yeah. Fish got
that's
massive.
Not heavy at all.
Yes, that is for a fish.
Do you know how heavy real fish are that are really big? Some are like over 1,000 pounds.
Not actually.
Some.
Yeah, sharks. Oh, wait.
Sharks are fish. JT. What are you typing?
I said loading cannon. Fire!
Oh no, my car's sick.
I Fortnite? Cool.
Yeah.
Fire the cannon! Now I'm gonna do something. I love it when people are talkative in this game. If there's any piranhas that want to get caught,
JT,
just come by my door.
Can I play with you after?
If you buy the pack for $24.99.
Well, I guess
fish on. This is
you.
Small. Yeah, that's a common. Common red bellied piranha.
So what's the point of fishing planet?
To go fishing? Duh.
No, is there any missions?
Yeah. Like missions for fishing, and there's fish monsters that you can catch.
So, do I have to, like, add an account in the game?
I don't think so.
Do
Dude, that was a catfish! On a popper! Yeah, comment in the chat, yes or no, if you saw it. Quit singing that! I warned you, if you scream in your mic once more, you're getting kicked from the party. I give you a chance. Because I have a headache now. How the flip do you kick people out of the party now? Well, I guess I'll just leave it. Yeah, that was kind of weird. Like, it's pretty deep here, but for a catfish to come to a popper, like, come on. Imagine if that catfish just comes out again. That would just be... Oh, what's that? I know that guy from the Fisherman, which is the second version. Fritz, quit laying on my PlayStation. How many times do I have to move you for Fritz's sake? Mr. Piranha. Well, only when you catch a certain amount of fish on that side, you gotta move to that side. Sometimes I they won't bite on that side. They'll only bite on the side to the right. When it says 58 in that thing that looks like a military badge, and then it says 6 after it, that, like, the thing that looks like the military badge means what rank they are. The thing it shows before that means what level. So, like, when you hit the max level, which he ain't, so he must have played a lot of other things to get, like, he must have fished other places before. What was I saying? Before Marin River was out, so he's level 64 in total. So, but he leveled up past level 58 before that came out, like I was saying. So then he's a rank. That's how you get rank. But when you're using this popper, you want to have your finger right on the side of the hook button, because when these fish hit, off. I had him. Maybe next time I gotta set the hook like really aggressive. I'm level 23. 3 more levels and I'll be able to fish Louisiana. Yeah, because I'm locked at level 26. Why is my game so stupid? Like, I don't even got a snake, so why is it doing that? But yeah, if you want to know where the Arapaima are, you also need a boat. You want to go there, you want to go over here. I'm pretty sure this is a mark. Nope. But it's like there'll be some weeds once you get on the shore at that area. You will want to, use a bottom rod. You want to cast right in between the weeds. Hold on, guys. Big bass, and sassy. fishing game. Okay. Hey guys, my game ain't glitched anymore. Guys, I'm gonna go to my community. Ten plus messages. I'm back in the game. I was just checking my community. Try a different door. Like a medium spoon? Yeah, I caught a 186-pound Aeropima. What's the biggest red kill? 176. let's see what it's like using this medium spoon. Fish on. Just a little piranha. Somebody's at my house when I'm home alone. Just freaking great. Oh, it's my parents. Hold on. Okay. Hey, dude. Hey, guys, I'm back, and I'm also going to end the stream here, so.